This is Scott Bauer with Prosper Trading Academy and your Vol 411. Well, last week we saw volatility hit pretty much the lowest levels we've seen in just about a year. In fact, the VIX settled at 1642 last Friday. Now we are seeing a bit of a tick up this morning here with, you know, the markets coming off just a little bit here. In fact, the June futures right now sitting at about 1812, July futures right around 2037, August futures 2157, and then all the way up through November up to about 23.25. The VVIX, volatility of the VIX, settled on Friday just below its 50 and its 200-day moving averages of 108.16, and we are seeing it up slightly this morning here right at about 110.95. Overall option volume this month is very robust. The month is off to a very solid start with about 41 million average daily contracts being traded, which is up significantly from last month. On Friday, the put call ratio in the VIX complex was about 1.57, in the SPX 1.87. Volume leaders on Friday were the VIX July 17 put, 93,000 of those traded. The July 18 put, 59,000 of those traded. The June 17 put, 51,000. And the June 18 put, 38,000. And early this morning, we're actually seeing a lot of volume in the June 18 put again. Overall option volume on Friday, AMC options, there were 2.6 million options that traded, 63% on the call side. In BB BlackBerry, we saw almost a million options trading, 76% on the call side. And another volume leader on Friday, Tesla, traded 1.7 million contracts, option contracts, 48% on the call side. This is Scott Bauer with your Vol 411.